the Gandy family. Dr. Gandy is from Texas, and he's the developer of T-Systems. That's the medical tracking software that's currently used in 60% of the hospitals in the nation. He's the reason why your doctor can pull up all your prescriptions and prior surgeries on a tablet. Then right next door to Camp Meadowbrook is Camp Solitude, the place with the more rustic siding and that cedar shingle roof on the boathouse. Camp Solitude was where the girls that attended Camp Meadowbrook would stay. So you can see this is what Camp Meadowbrook used to look like. It then was the lake's only bed and breakfast, and now it's currently a rental property. It's listed for sale if anyone's interested. It's listed at $1.7 million. It just came down from $2.2 million. Now that's a very reasonable price on this lake. We have 18 properties for sale at an average asking price of $3 million. Now, because of that, you can only imagine how high the assessed home values out here are. So they have pretty high property taxes. A lot of these places aren't owned by the super rich and are actually owned by these large extended families. Because of that, you'll find a lot of these places available for rent. Most of them are listed at 80k by owner.com. And,